Venga, eso, chao. Alright, so let's... Oh wait, I never did squad fill. Fill. Whoops. But we still got a dub, which is good. Give me a second, guys. Alright, sorry about that. So let's go ahead and mute. I got two kills. Got the new weapon, by the way, just saying. It's a good weapon. Honestly, it's not too shabby. That's right, I found enemies. This is where the enemies were in circles in anarchy, and I find two enemies in wailing. Those two kills, and yeah, but still, two enemies in wailing? Like, why would you cross the whole entire map? I would never cross the whole entire map just to get a bunch of resources and stuff like that. But, you know, some people are pretty dumb. Decide to do that. So I don't know what to say. Pretty sure there's gonna be like two enemies here due to the fact like it's right next to the circle. And nothing minus brick, but I'll take that brick. Brick. What am I doing? I'm gonna scare this dude. There's barely a chest. Whoa. Who got that chest? There has to be another enemy. There's an enemy here, of course. There's no way. Only colored gun I have. Oh, so we won the ring in a second, but just wanted to see if there's any better gun than the one that I have right now, which is a green AR. I mean a gray, but I'm colorblind. Don't worry. My head rolls at numbers. Well, if you guys are wondering, I'm a little colorblind, so the colors should look odd. But if not, I don't know, I guess I'm color, I don't know. Supposedly I'm colorblind, as my doctor told me. That I should have my screen at this color. And to keep it this color. But I was like, okay! I'm just joking. I'm not colorblind, guys. I'm not trying to make fun of any of my friends who are colorblind. Sorry if you are. I mean, who we call all the friends? If you like true best friends like me and this one guy, we're best friends, and his name is Donovan Little. Shout out to him if he ever looks at my channel. Yeah, I think that's it right now. I was talking to him like a few minutes ago. Yep, that's it. Got that, resources. Here's another duck, by the way. Oh wait, I have one already. So, yeah. But there's usually duck right there by the tree. But I suppose that there's not. Cuddy, Bobby, Scotty, Bobby. Cuddy, Buddy. Puppy. Let's go, green hack. Upgrade. Let's destroy all this right here. Farming. Hey, my daily life. Farming, I guess, in my cabbage, you know. Pickaxing my cabbage for my daily life. Got 100 wood. Almost 200 wood from pickaxing my cabbage. No launch pad? No, I don't have a launch pad. Yikes. I like skulls and Benciagos. The ones that look like socks. Why are people like leaving shields and things halfway? What do you have? Mini shields? Okay, I'll take those. Minis. If you don't mind. Bro, you're not gonna fool me. I already knew that you were gonna do that. But who do I care? That. Oh, bro, took my gun. Dude, is you good? Why'd you take my gun in the first place? Like, you don't take someone's gun. Holy crap! One brief second while I organize my inventory.
but my team's gonna win.
Let's do solo showdown. This, I never get into like, revive players. Okay. Main goal to do. Revive players.
I really hate to say this. I think there's someone hanging right there.
So solo showdown. Quit! I mean, not want to play. I was just joking.
But I guess I pressed the triangle button.
Sorry about that. So I'm gonna wait for my friend, so I'll see you guys. I'm gonna play with her, so I'll see you guys in another video. I'm sorry, I really don't want to broadcast today and I have things to do.